Yo, it's your boy Chip. Welcome back to Broke Millionaires, man. This ain't a music review. This is just another review, man. So, look, man, we're going to get straight to it. I be watching Dean the Great videos when he be boxing niggas on the beach and whatnot. But I seen a few videos when he was sparring in the gym. But this is my first time seeing this. So, we're going to check this out. Heated sparring session. I ain't never really seen him in a heated sparring session. So, this will be good to see, man. We're going to get straight to it. But before we do, I want y'all to like, subscribe, and share, man. Pop in on me. Show some love. You know what I'm saying? We're going to react to this video, see what Dean got going. I really like watching him. I mean, look, because he, like, just watching him, he's definitely a technical boxer. He don't have much power, but I know them John Sting. I know when he be popping their ass. He a little dude. You know what I'm saying? So when he be popping their ass, I know he be feeling them. So I know they be feeling them. So let's see what he do with this. I like to see this look. Sparring session, see how this shit go. You know what I'm saying? So let's get to it, baby. Ooh. Oh, that shit get. Bro, well, hold on, bro. Hold on. We got it. Like, he got snuck. I mean, it said in the title, but damn, cuz. That shit lame, though. He did that shit. That shit ain't really cool. Nigga ain't got no composure.
Whoa, before y'all watch this video, hey, we do got a special announcement today. You dig what I'm saying? Because I know y'all want to see this ass whooping. I want y'all to see it, too. You dig what I'm saying? But, hey, thanks to my guys over at SeatGeek for sponsoring this video. And if you guys are looking at going to the fights this weekend, for the UFC fights, the big fights this weekend, I know y'all want to watch it. Make sure you guys use promo code Dean on SeatGeek. It's the app. It's the best app. They got football, basketball, baseball, goddamn concerts. They're going to have my future fights on there. Jake Paul fights, everybody's fights. You dig what I'm saying? If you guys are looking at saving money, I like saving money. Everything going up, you dig what I'm saying? I'm looking at saving money. So make sure you use promo code Dean. Link is in the description. SeatGeek's the best app to do it at. You dig what I'm saying? Ain't nobody doing it better. Promo code Dean. Link in the description. Let's get this video started.
Hey, God, bro.
The new best way to make money online that nobody's talking about is something you've never heard of before. It's...
What the fuck is going on, bro? I done boxed for a long time. I boxed for probably 4 years. And it can get out of hand, but I ain't never seen no shit like this. They finna stomp the shit out of this nigga. Man, this nigga sound like a bitch. Number one, who is this nigga that doing all this rah-rah shit? He just, like, when you go there, bro, like, it's like, I don't know if y'all ever play sports, whoever watching this channel, but you know how it go when the nigga with the, that's just running off at the mouth, stay getting fat up, he the nigga that get embarrassed, everybody be making fun of, bro. Everybody be recording, everybody be pointing fingers and shit. That's the nigga that nigga get made fun of because he just talk too fucking much. You go in there, bro, you spar, nigga, spar. Shut the fuck up. You get your ass whooped. Don't get mad, nigga. Obviously, he ain't really just boxed like that because if he did or been boxing for a while, then he wouldn't let his motherfucking temper get the best of him. Like, nigga, this nigga, get your lick back when y'all motherfucking, when that bell ring. You know what I'm saying? You got 3 whole minutes.
I really didn't know who the fuck he was till Jake Paul. He fought on some Jake Paul shit. He looked ass. He was known for being an ass fighter on the fight card. Usually people know him for their talent or their skill or a certain look, a certain thing they did. He was known for getting his ass whooped and sucking.
Get this shit. Come on, work out. Come
on. Let me pause it. My bad. Hold on.
So happen. He don't train. He train like what, once a month? He came in here, got his ass whooped. Y'all seen it, bro. You dig what I'm saying? Then he gonna try to wrestle since
look at Dean coming there just firing his ass up.
Here, bro, like what you doing, bro? You don't do, you know what I'm saying? That's exactly why your ass not on Jake Paul team now, bro. You dig what I'm saying? That's why he dropped your ass. He only used you because you was a sparring partner for Jake Paul. You felt bad for your sorry broke ass.
Look at this nigga. This little nigga is mad. He fired. That nigga fire hat, look. This little nigga over there trying. Hey, rightfully so, though, because dude on there in there on bullshit, bro. It's like, nigga, we in here trying to get better. We in here trying to make content. Here you go, acting like a bitch. Listen to him clowning that nigga over there. Just like, bruh, you niggas is on you because you acting like a hoe. Everybody in here probably don't like you. They don't hate you, but it's like they don't fuck with you because you doing a little lame shit like tackling niggas. Come on.
You're a mistake. Your mom had you. Everybody
let them go.
Man, if I was a nigga with the pink joggers on, I would go straight and take off on that nigga. And then y'all just being that hoe jacking, bro. For real. Like, bro, nigga, two times you done dumped me twice? Like, bro, what? Oh, it's over with. Bro, this is what you want. I'm going to give it to you, nigga. And I might pop on your ass once we got this ring, bro. Like, bro, dude in the joggers got great composure. Like, this nigga Anthony is lame as fuck. Bro, man, look at the bro.
Me?
Bro, why is he just standing there, bro? Box this nigga back, nigga. He just taking punches. This nigga's a clown, bro. A clown. I'm sorry, I keep stuck.
Oh, you're trying to wrestle too quickly? What? And they gonna try to wrestle me, nigga. I wrestled. You think what I'm saying? Nigga, I wrestled for 3 years. What?
Ooh. Ooh, acting like a bitch. Nigga, Dean mad as hell. I feel him, bro. Bro, he disrespecting this nigga, but rightfully so, bro. Came in there on like being extra arrogant, bro. That's come on. Thank you. Hey. Dude acting like a little girl over there. Get your ass up and fight, bro. Like, he got the gloves on like he want to squabble, nigga. Squabble. Like, bro, this nigga Anthony, bro, all he want to do is wrestle, bro, and just, bro, I think this shit dumb, for sure. Like, I think, bro, just, he should have just left. Dumb ass. Bitch, right. Exactly what he's supposed to be.
We're gonna keep that same energy.
Ooh, did he miss, bro? The whole gym to beat this nigga ass. He is flagrant as fuck. Like, this nigga flagrant as hell. And if I was Dean, bro, nigga, I would take my gloves off and drop it. This nigga try, bro. That's crazy. Dude lame as hell, bro. Hold on, I'm sorry. I backed it up too far. Look at this nigga. They should have all took off on his ass. Beep, 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 beep. That should have, bro, he should have took about 1,000 points to the face. Good. Yeah, look, watch.
We're going to keep that same energy.
Yeah, yeah. We're
going to keep that same
energy. Then at that, you let a little nigga, bro. Nothing again. I ain't the biggest nigga neither. But I'm just saying, like, bro, you this big macho badass nigga that's just running your mouth, and then you still get clowned by somebody that's not even in your weight class, bro. Not even in your weight class, bro. Like, you lame as hell.
Yeah, my boy.
I know you're right.
Come on now. I know
you're right. Rightfully so. Rightfully so.
Nigga kept speaking about my mom, so I kept talking about his bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna post it and tag your girl. Hey, look at this nigga bit my shoe, nigga. Hey, that nigga took a good bite of my shoe. Huh?
He said you didn't beat
that nigga off perk. That nigga off drugs. You can't listen to him, bro. That's how we came that ass one.
Crazy. Dude lame as hell for that. Like, how in the fuck is you gonna go in there and you trying to spar, bro? And he probably was talking a lot of shit. And then you trying to wrestle, nigga. You trying to tackle niggas and shit because you getting beat the fuck up. or you getting mad because a nigga having his way with you. That shit crazy. Get better, nigga.
Superior strength. Fabulous fragrance. Cherry Blossom by Glad.
Visit Sweetwater.com for the widest selection of music gear at the best prices. Experience our award-winning customer service and see how we make buying music gear online easy.
Old school was pulling for dear life like he's doing goddamn tug of war or something. That nigga stung his ass.
Ooh. Everybody get out the ring. Get out the ring.
My thing is, if you want to fight so bad, why is you not squabbling right now? It's only one reason, bro. You can't fight. Dude, just embarrassing himself, really. He gonna let the world see him do some lame ass shit. My nigga, they ain't supposed to be throwing baseballs right now. I'm talking about 100 mile an hour fastballs at this nigga jaw, cause this nigga is definitely out of pocket. And he's still talking trash, bro. What? That nigga mad as hell. That nigga so mad that he tried to steal on fam. That's crazy. Wow. They like, what's wrong with this man? Nobody want to be around him because he fucking don't know how to act. He need a handler, like, right now. Like, what dude on him right now, he needs somebody to handle his ass, like, bro.
You ain't leaving this gym. You going barefaced now, man. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, we good. We going to keep that same energy.
Yeah, yeah.
We going to keep that same energy.
Energy kept, my boy.
No, you're right.
Ooh. They didn't even have his fist closed all the way. Look at my nigga Dean hit that Floyd Mayweather on his ass real quick. That's crazy how Dean got his hand up so quick. Look what. Bitch! Oh, he missed. Cuz missed anyways. Hold on. Let me see. That's wild. They should have socked that nigga out. That shit is crazy.
Yeah, we good. We gonna keep that same energy.
Yeah, yeah.
We gonna keep that same energy.
Energy kept, my boy.
I know you're right.
And it looked like he might have connected just a little bit. Dude was a little too slow. I thought he blocked that bitch.
Let him cut, my boy.
I know you're right.
Damn, I keep missing it. My bad, y'all. Damn. Did he catch him? I know that bitch hurt because them off guards do be hurting.
We're going to keep that same energy.
Let him cut, my boy.
I know you're right.
Look at Lionel Richie looking at it, nigga. Red Fox looking at it, nigga. Goddamn Potato Head looking at it, nigga. What's up, my fat shoes, big back, little neck ass, nigga? My ugly as hell, bro. Look at him. Ugly. Ooh. I would have beat the dog shit out. It, bro. Nobody could. Bro. They had to pull me off that nigga, bro. And if he was really on that dumb shit, I would have had to go to the car on him. On everything. This shit crazy as fuck, bro. This nigga tripping. Look at this nigga stunt. He tried to sting him at least. I would have been, bro. Dean, hey. I know little cuz, he popped off on him and, you know what I'm saying, hopped in there and started getting on that nigga head. This is great vlog material for sure. I doubt it was staged, but I know it. I mean, I'm just looking at it, bro. This shit was not staged. But it's like, bro. That nigga got, Dean got great composure, I can say that, because it's like, this nigga still, bro, just, I mean, he's standing his ground and shit, but it's like, none of them niggas would have been able to try to hold me back. I would have been having to squabble them niggas to get them off me just so I can get to this nigga. And then after the fact, I'm squabbling them again for sucker punching me, bro, but, hey, man, that bro got, I mean, that boy got good self-control for sure, because, boy. Ooh. Oh, he missed.
Come
on, dumb as hell. Oh my god, that nigga lame as hell. Hold on, let me cancel that shit. Dude lame as fuck, bro. I'm sorry, like, nigga, what? How in the fuck, bro, would you just let yourself get just like, just lose your composure like that, bro? I mean, bro, I know, you know, we all have bad days, but, bro, them niggas, they tried several times to calm me down. You let all these niggas get in your head. I'm pretty sure this shit edited, so you see certain parts. I'm pretty sure all them niggas was in his head. I'm pretty sure the nigga knew this shit was going on the net. He wasn't trying to go outside, so, you know, but even though he wasn't trying to go outside sad, he went outside because he was doing all the theatrics and everybody's not on this nigga's side because he's been an idiot on how he was acting. But, yeah, that shit was lame. Bro, you need to get your sportsmanship up for sure. You can't be a part of no sport acting like that, being lazy, not training, losing your cool. You know what I'm saying? Get better, nigga. Shit. I mean, if you see this little reaction, I mean, it probably won't touch many. Many people might not see it, but if you see it and get mad at me, shit, hey, fuck it. I don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? Whatever. You lame as fuck for that, though. And shout out to Dean and all the mother niggas for keeping that cool, though. I'm about to get up out of here. It's your boy Chill, bro. Millionaires, if you ain't done so, like, subscribe, share.